Hi, my name is Beyhan. I am SAP Logistic Consultant, and in this video, I will show you two transaction codes to query database tables. One of them is SE16N, other one is SE16H. With SE16N, you can query single table, and with SE16H, you can make joins between tables, and you can get aggregated data. Let's see the first one, SE16N. Let's say we want to get the first 10 material codes from Mara table. And we have the material codes here. And let's say that if we want to get the production version for this material codes, now we need to go to SA16H to make join. Again, we have our main table here, Mara, and we need to define a new join. And we give a name for this join and the description. Then click new. And we will be writing the table name here and output fields. And you can do grouping or inner join here. We'll be using left outer join. That means if data exists on Mara table, we'll get all the records from Mara. Maybe data may exist on the MCAL table or may not. That doesn't matter. Still, we'll get all the columns from Mara and existing columns from MCAL. If I selected MCAL, data should be existing on both tables depending on the join. Let's create the join between two tables. I select the row, click this icon here, and I will click here new. I will give the join field, and it will be reference. It will be reference to main table, and this will be Mara. And if I say okay, save it, yes. And if I run Mara with this join, I get production version and material. This is how you can use SE16H. And if you want to learn more about SQL and the joins, there's a good site for that. You can go to w3schools.com SQL. There's a nice SQL tutorial here, and you can actually run the queries and you can see the differences. And quickly you can learn SQL. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thanks for watching.